Speak into the purse. Okay, here she comes. She's gonna pop out right in front of us. Watch this. Bingo.
Yep.
Looks like she's going into Chinatown. Okay, she's parking.
Okay, give me audio.
You sure you weren't followed?
No, I mean, I kept looking behind me like you taught me, but I didn't see anyone.
Okay, it's just things are a bit hot right now. If I get a signal, I may have to leave suddenly.
I understand.
Look, it's my job to take risks, but not yours. I feel bad about bringing you into all this, but you're the only one I can trust.
Were you out on a mission?
We say covert operation, and this one will. Got a little rough.
Worse than Cairo?
Cairo. Cairo is a day at the beach next to this.
The guy's a spook.
With Fahoma.
He could be working her to get to you.
Did you read the papers yesterday?
Yes.
Sometimes a story is a mask for a covert operation. See two men killed in a restroom and two unidentified men in a running shootout ending at the Marriott.
That was you.
You see, you're very good. You recognize my style. You're a natural at this.
The guy's a fake, man. He's taking credit for our moves.
What happened?
Hardly worth talking about. Two of them won't bother me again.
Unbelievable.
You chased one.
Something came over me. I just had to nail this guy, no matter what the risk. Pretty hairy. I thought he had me a couple of times, but I really can't take credit.
Well, why not?
It's the training. It shapes you into a lethal instrument. You react in a microsecond without thinking.
I'm starting to like this guy.
Oh, we still gotta kill him. I mean, that's a given.